Signs the Fed could pull back has sent 10-year interest rates higher. So is the era of low rates coming to an end?
Well, as we can see on this chart, it's a monthly chart of the US 10-year interest rate going back 40 years. We can see it was in the double-digit numbers in the 70s and the beginning of the 80s, very volatile. Then it came into like a falling trend that has lasted for about 25 years, but now it seems to pick up a bit.
So what do you expect to see and what do we need to see to tell us that this trend is changing?
Well, first we saw like a bottom formation, shoulder head shoulder. The target has been reached just below of what you can see this kind of falling wedge formation where it's just tested the upper trend line. We need to see a breakout of that falling wedge.
And then what could happen?
Then it could actually move all the way up to the upper trend line in the long-term falling trend that we have seen the past almost three decades.